I thought the whole day was terrific. You know, John Herdman was outstanding, and then I think, you know, we had a little bit of fun on the ice, and then I think, you know, the things we did off the ice here, you could see that a lot of the stuff they really, really enjoyed.
All right, that's it.
Pie plates are landmines, so if you step on a mine, you're blown up, but you're not blown out of the game, you're blown back to the start. Goggles on! The big thing there is communication, you know, how important communication is and how important a single voice is to follow. We're going to the water bucket, and it'll mean a new coach for each team for this one.
So you got to keep the water bucket in here. Once we get everybody in, except the captain, he's going to run the whole thing.
Then one at a time, you back out, take your shoes and socks off, go back in with bare feet.
Ready?
One guy at a time on the shoes. One guy at a time on the shoes. Well, the water bucket is another one that's a little bit of fun, but you know what it really is it's a great thing to watch who takes charge. You know, you have to make some decisions in that, and you know, who in the group is going to take charge. Is the guy that's setting the bucket in taking charge, or is it, you know, somebody in the group? And usually one person has to take on the responsibility of being the last person to hold on to that bucket and set it down the way Kevin did. You see the barrier down the way, you have to go all the way to the barrier. Lead guy has to touch the barrier. Then you have to back up and turn around, come back here. On your marks, sit. In a past life in Ottawa, I used to pull the skis out when the power play wasn't going well and tell the five guys to get on and see if you move the skis, because I said, you know, it's the same thing on the ice. If we're not all working together on the power play, we're not going anywhere. So as soon as they can get the skis going, then we're ready to go.
That's the last one. So white team lost, Perry?
White team won. It was 3 points for the skis. Really, really pleased with how it went. I think, you know, the response of the guys. And it's not a surprise, because this is a really good group of people who want to be good and want to be better. So I think their reaction to this is exactly what I would have expected.